This is my Harbor Freight, and I can't get it to work anymore. What do you think's wrong with it? It's got oil in it. When I pump it, the jack will go slightly up, but won't move its position. I got the release valves good and tight. I have checked the oil in here. Oil does come out of here. If I pump it, I can get it to go up. Get it to go up a little bit. If I can release it, the air, jack go down. But it's no good like it is. Got any ideas?